rather the history of the future of Wasabi, because I never really planned the current Wasabi to be the final product. I wanted to have a light wallet that can do privacy in Bitcoin, but I think the final product has to be a Bitcoin wallet that is easy to use by anyone and provides privacy by default to anyone. And that's what we are working on right now. And that's what we started to work on since the beginning of 2020 in January. We started to look through all the Bitcoin privacy literature, and you took a huge part in that too. And every Monday we had Bitcoin research, we had the Wasabi research club conversation, and at that time we went through every single Bitcoin privacy paper, research paper that we could have found, and we ended up, well, a scheme that I think will be the best privacy technology for a very long time, until something groundbreaking comes along. And we called this WabiSabi. So what we are working on right now is Wasabi Wallet 2.0, which will include this new privacy technology, and also going to include a new user workflow and a new UI. We are taking huge risks here by replacing such main components of the software. However, I don't think we have much choice here, because Bitcoin is just warming up for mass adoption.